want to see my baby. What is so crazy about that? And why couldn't you have just helped me or stayed out of my way, huh? Are you too bloodthirsty to understand a mother's love for her child?
That's not
Do you want to talk about crazy, doctor? This boy walks around hallucinating left and right.
Shut
you
up.
Know how we talked about in the meeting how much better he's getting? Well, guess what? You know that kid that he killed in Iraq? Well, he's here. He's here all the time, and we're not talking about our nightmares, right, Brody? He walks around in the halls all filled up with bullet holes, wondering why. Why did you kill me, Brody? Isn't that right?
I told you to shut up about
I'm
that.
I'm not gonna shut up. And that kid, it's never gonna be erased. He will haunt you forever. Do you hear me? Not until you pay for what you've done. Not until you're put down like a lying son of a bitch dog you are. And until you freaks let me see my baby.
See, you don't know what you're talking about.
Do you want to know why you can't get that kid out of your head, Brody? Because deep down inside, you know you can snap and do it again, just like you almost did to that kid you call your own son.
I told you, I thought I was protecting
you
him.
You really? Like you tried to protect that kid in Iraq by putting him in a body bag?
All right, okay.
I was just trying to see my kid, Brody. I thought that you would understand that, huh? Was it fun for you taking advantage of me, glorying it over desperate women,
wrong.
Kids,
You're
and children?
Dead wrong.
Don't you move a muscle.
Wrong. You hear me? You're wrong!
Please let me out of here.
You know that's not gonna happen.
I have
to see... Put that lamp down before you hurt someone.
I have to see my baby.
You're in no condition to handle it, child.
No, please. I have to see her. Somebody took her. Somebody did something to her. I have to make sure that she's okay. Please. Please, I don't want to hurt anyone. Please. No, 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 please. Please don't. No, 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 please. I have to see my baby. Please.
Oh, yeah, I'll put in a little overtime. Who's first?
Oh, Bowie's first. It's her first Christmas.
Whoa.
And I think it might make it easier for Bree if she sees her little baby sister pave the way.
Thank you.
cashmere socks. Oh, I know. I'll put them in the Christmas stockings. That'll be adorable. Mani-pedi spa certificates for the girls. That'll be great. Maurice? Mo? Did you make enough Christmas cookies so that I can drop some off at the neighbors? There's something about homemade presents that's just so je ne sais quoi.
As soon as they're cool, they're going in the tins.
Wonderful. Now, I still have to get two really special presents for the boys. Where are Santa's helpers when you really need them?
Good morning.
Good morning, darling, and good morning, Cole. What a surprise. Would you like some breakfast?
No, thanks. I'm not hungry.
Yeah, you know, I'll probably grab something on the way there.
And may I dare ask, on your way to where?
We are going to my dad's hearing. And don't even try to talk us out of it. My mom already tried.
There's been enough drama and pain. Taya Delgado is just gonna raise the ante.
Sometimes simple things like eggs over easy, bacon and toast can make a bad day seem better. Sorry, Dr. Lord. Come on, kid, sit down.
Thank you.
Cole? How's your mother?
Great. Yeah, the amnesia hasn't let up, and now she has to be a star witness at the trial.
Would you like me to recommend a neurologist, a specialist who does research in this area?
Yeah, that would be great.
Good.
So, Taya Delgado.
Oh, don't get me started on her.
Oh, good. I think she's even going to make a difference. She's just a lawyer.
You'll learn that there are lawyers and then there are lawyers. Taya's clever and she's ruthless and she's got this really peculiar bond with your father. Anyway, here's the doctor's name. He has privileges at Landview Hospital, the number's there, and also for his private clinic.
Thank you.
You know, Taya was so nice to us at the courthouse. She said how sorry she was that we lost the baby, but I still do not trust her.
See? You're a Kramer. I mean, you have got these instincts, and you have got to trust them.
I know what my instincts are. We should be getting to that hearing.
Do you think your presence in the courtroom is going to change anything?
Well, I want to be there for my mom, even if she doesn't really know me.
Cole, she's a very loving and sensitive person, and amnesia or not, she's been through a terrible ordeal. Maybe she just needs you to give her some space.
Well, we both need to be there to make sure that my dad pays for what he's done.
If justice is served, he will.
Well, he needs to know that he is not getting away with this. Mm. It's not okay. And I'm going to make sure that he knows that I'm never going to let him hurt me or my brothers or anyone else ever again.
Your mother's right. You are our bright, shining star. Star, you sure you wouldn't like to come Christmas shopping with me?
I'm positive we have to get to the courthouse, but thank you so much, Aunt Dorian, and thank you, Mr. Stubbs.
Yeah, it was great. Thank you.
Call me Mo.
Call him Maurice.
Lunch is at 1 if you're hungry.
Thanks. Bye.
Bye.
Thanks.
Maurice, would you like to come shopping with me?
Me? I've already got everything I want.